It's so easy. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 8,